मंगल भवन अमंगल हारी द्रवसु दशरथ अजीर बिहारी। बट टेकिंग द नेम ऑफ लॉर्ड रामा आई विल ट्राई टू एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ डिग्निफाइड एंड मार्वलस पर्सनैलिटी ही इज। लॉर्ड रामा, हु इज ही? अ गॉड, किंग, लीडर। वी कंसिडर हिम एज अ स्पेशल पर्सन, बट हु एक्चुअली ही इज? अ ह्यूमन। लॉर्ड रामा वॉज ऑल्सो अ ह्यूमन, बट डिस्पाइट नॉर्मल ह्यूमन्स हु हैव एरोगेंस इन देयर hearts and sin in their minds, Lord Rama had kindness in his heart and peace in his mind. He was born to King Dashrath and Queen Kaushalya. He was from Raghuvansh. Lord Rama is an example and inspiration for generation through generation. He himself was Vishnu in the form of human. At his Swayamvar, when he disbands the bow of Lord Shiva, Parshurama, very big devotee of Lord Shiva, gets angry, and when Lakshmana laughs at his anger, he gets even angrier. At this, Lord Rama urges to Parshurama that Lakshmana is a little boy, but you are the Lord, the Swami, so please don't get angry. Lakhan utar ahuti saris braghuvara kupa kopu krusanu badat dekhi jalasana vachana bole raghukula banu. Ram, being so powerful, still explains Parshurama so peacefully and calmly. This nature even made Parshuram his devotee. When Mata Kaikeyi told Sri Ram to go to exile for 14 years, Sri Rama went to exile without any offense. And when Lakshman accuses Bharat about this, so Ram says that Bharat can't do it. He is the swan of Raghuvansh and best brother ever. सुनि रघुबर बानी बिबुद भरत पर हेतु सकल सराहत राम को प्रभु को कृपा निकेतु। बाय सीइंग दिस अनकंडीशनल लव फॉर हिज ब्रदर इवन गॉड्स प्रे टू देम। बाय गिविंग सुग्रीव सपोर्ट व्हेन श्री रामा बैनिशेस बाली हिज फर्म व्यू टुवर्ड्स अधर्म एंड धर्म गिव्स एवरीवन अ न्यू वे। रामा इज अ स्टोरी अबाउट अ डिवाइन ह्यूमन मॉर्टल गॉड incorporating both into the exemplar who transcends both into the humans and gods. Being a Raghuvanshi, he had loyalty for his promises from an early age. Rama's views combine thinking heart and emphasizes through what he says and what he does a union of self-consciousness and action to create an ethics of a character. Rama's life also combined the ethics with aesthetics of living. After viewing Rama's life, a question arises. Is it appropriate to use evil to banish evil? Here's what Ramayana says about it. A superior being does not render evil for evil. This is the maxim one should follow, and a superior being or a noble soul will never practice compassion even towards those who enjoy injuring others. We should learn from Rama the virtues of life and dignity. One more thing we should learn from Rama is that when he defeated Ravan, slayed Tadka, killed Bali and completed 14 years of exile, he had one life, but he never boasted of those things. That's a true soul, a soul which is never proud of his ability or achievements. We should learn, never be proud from anything, and learn from our mistakes. Jai Sri Ram.